Have to go sticky. Raining's been fucking me lately. No, don't do that. I dropped three. Okay, I need one more here and I'm happy. Oh, it's gonna do this scam. Yep. One more. Come on, I need it right here. Okay, we take it. Need one right here. Nice. Two spins like this, that's what I'm fucking talking about. Come on, Roddy's. Blue dog, blue dog, blue dog. That's good, right? Okay, one more spin. Blue dog, blue dog. Nice, that's so good. We'll let that fucking bitch count. Shit, doghouse. We take that. Oh, you wouldn't. Thank you. That's pretty good, huh? Nice! Building this fucking balance. Can it take us over that 4K mark? Oh, put it right there. Okay, let's move on. I can't move on. You're kidding me! People, we're on an 80 cent bet. And we pretty much just made like 1,000x. When this slot's hot, it's fucking hot. I was gonna say, there's no way. My strategy right now, when a slot's hitting good, is usually I'll raise the bet. I feel like that changes something in the little algorithm. Keep the bet the same. Raising the bet just doesn't work out. Okay, we're gonna go to... we'll try normal doghouse. Come on, we need him now. If you don't drop houses now, this isn't gonna pay. No, it's not gonna pay. Need to have the houses by 5 spins. Might get one good hit out of it, houses drop, but it doesn't look like they're dropping. Hopefully we go again. I feel like Doghouse has been so good lately that it's like, can it really do much more? Need to give it some time, you know? Same with Madame. A lot of the slots have been doing really good. Thank you.